Number 1. St. Angelo Fort. Situated on the coast of the mesmerizing Arabian Sea, St. Angelo Fort is more than just a remarkable structure. A World Heritage Site, it is brimming with stories about battles to conquer it by Portuguese and Dutch. Inside the fort, there are beautiful, well-maintained gardens. The aura of the whole location is very relaxing. Visiting this fort is one of the best things to do in Kannur. Number 2. Payambalam Beach. Payambalam Beach makes one feel like the world has just started. It is a secluded beach that shines without any signs of human damage or spoilage. It has beautiful golden sand that sparkles like pearls under the sun. It merges foamy in white water. It won't be a surprise if you find yourself each evening of your visit on this calm beach. Number 3. Arakkal Museum. Arakkal Museum is dedicated to the only Muslim royal family of Kerala, Arakkal Ali Rajas. The museum is located inside the Darbar Hall of the palace where the royal family lived and conducted gatherings with kings and nobles. Get an insight into their culture and lives through furniture, art, weapons and more displayed in the museum. Number 4. Mozhapi Langat Drive-In Beach. There are many reasons to visit this drive-in beach. It is the beach offering the longest drive-in in India. It is the cleanest beach in Kannur and it is counted amongst the best drive-in beaches in the entire Asian continent. Rev up your vehicle and drive it along the scenic 4-kilometer stretch of this beach, enjoying the waves, the fresh sea breeze and the scenery made dreamlike by visiting birds. Number 5. Kannur Lighthouse. Towering at the height of 75 feet, the lighthouse in Kannur is the first lighthouse to be constructed in Kerala. First built in 1903, the place has a history as well as cultural significance. The vantage point offers spectacular and awe-inspiring views of the entire district of Kannur and vast expanse of the Arabian Sea and the Baby Beach. Number 6. Vismaya Water Park. Vismaya Water Park is one of the most visited tourist places in Kannur. The water park found its way into the limelight in the year 2008 by the Malabar Tourism Development Cooperative Limited, and since then it has been boasting with its world-class architecture of splash pools, amusement rides, restaurants, casual shops, prayer halls and conference halls that the tourists enjoy. Number 7. Baby Beach. Another one of the best places to visit in Kannur, Baby Beach derives its name from being tiny. Yet it is one of the most picturesque spots in Kannur and offers splendid views of the Arabian Sea. Locals come here to enjoy day picnics. The beach is fringed with huge black rocks where people like to sit and contemplate life as they gaze at the ocean. Number 8. Sundareswara Temple. One of the two prominent temples, Sundareswara Temple is one of the most important tourist places in Kannur. The temple was consecrated by Sri Narayana Gurudevan, who started a spiritual revolution in the society to demand entry of backward people inside the temple in Kannur. Number 9. Palakayam Thattu. Tucked away in the verdant greenery of the Western Ghats and soaring at a dizzying altitude of 3,500 feet above sea level, Palakayam Thattu is one of the most beautiful hill stations in the entire state of Kerala. Adorned with luxuriously dense greenery, sky-touching trees and majestic hillocks, the view that Palakayam Thattu enjoys is one of that you will rarely find. Number 10. Ezhimala. Perched at a height of 286 meters, the Ezhimala Hill is one of the most visually appealing Kannur tourist destinations. The hill is a part of an isolated cluster of hills and the vantage point offers bedazzling views of the sheer naked natural splendor around hills covered in the blanket of green, cotton-white clouds covering the clear blue skies and the beautiful valley underneath. Hope you enjoyed this video. We have taken this initiative to promote the tourism in India and your support motivates us. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and family and also press the like button. Do tell us in comment section about your visit to these places and don't forget to subscribe our channel for more videos like this.